Yggdrasil is the origin of the universe. Goddess of creation and the goddess of order were born from its fruit. From then on, all existence are born, order is established. Demigods are ordered to guard the rules and lead civilization. However, civilization is always accompanied by war. The Empire and Forgotten are relentlessly in war. Dryad and Scavenger are full with smoke of war. The rules of the gods are on the verge of collapse. The Goddess of Order awakens the power of the Underworld in anger, and determined to purify and recreate the universe. But the Goddess of Creation has mercy on the universe. Then she sacrificed herself. And merges with the Yggdrasil. The time and space are reversed, and adventurers from a mortal world are summoned.
Dengarkan lelaki tua berbicara, atau kau akan menderita.
Yeah.
Aku sudah menduga kemenangan ini. Tetaplah di formasi.
Cahaya ini menyelamatkan jiwaku. We'll be right back.
aku akan menghukum semua yang mengotori hutan.
Cahaya ini.
Aku mendengar bisikan hutan. Dengarkan lelaki tua berbicara, atau kau akan menderita.
Ayo, pergi demi kemenangan berikutnya.
Jadi bangsaku adalah sebuah kehormatan.
Kemenangan akan menjadi milik Empire.
Thank you. Ekspresi menyebalkanmu itu menarik perhatianku.
Hanya sihir yang bisa mengalahkan sihir.